बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द फिफ्थ टाइप ऑफ सेट, इक्विवेलेंट सेट। व्हाट इज इक्विवेलेंट सेट? टू और मोर सेट आर कॉल्ड इक्विवेलेंट सेट इफ दे हैव इक्वल नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स। इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी फॉर देम टू हैव द सेम एलिमेंट। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, द फॉलोइंग सेट आर इक्विवेलेंट सेट बिकॉज दे हैव थ्री एलिमेंट ईच। सेट जे इज इक्वल टू 1, 4, 6 एंड सेट के इज इक्वल टू ए बी सी बोथ हैव द इक्वल एलिमेंट नॉट सेम एलिमेंट। वेन द सेट हैव द सेम एलिमेंट दे आर कॉल्ड इक्विवेलेंट सेट, इक्वल सेट। बट दे हैव नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट सेम, दे हैव इक्विवेलेंट सेट। नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, इक्वल सेट। टू और मोर सेट आर कॉल्ड इक्वल सेट इफ दे कंटेन सेम एलिमेंट। For example, the following set are equal set because they contain the same element. Set L is equals to 2, 4, 6 and set M X such that X is a positive multiples of 2 and X is less than 7. इसमें आपने 2 के multiples लिखने 2, 4, 6 but less than 7. 7 से less क्या होंगे? 6 तक होंगे. तो both are equal set, so they are called equal set. Both set have equivalent set because they have equal number of element, not equal same element. If they have same element, they are called equal set, but have the same number of element, as equivalent set. Now solve question 3. Make a list of pair of set which are equal from the following. First, A equals to 2, 3, 4 and B is equals to 3, 4, 5. They are not equal set. Next, A is equals to 1, 4, 9, B is equals to 12, 24, 22 and 32. They are also not equal. Next, A is equals to A, B, C, D, E. And next, B is equals to set of vowels of English alphabets. It's also not equal set. Next, A is equals to 2 and B is a set of even prime. Even prime number is 2. And first is A is equals to 2. Though both are equal. So, that is equal set. A is equals to multiples of 7 less than 30. B is equals to 14, 21, 18. It's also not equal set. A is equals to 0 and B is equals to 5. Both are not equal because A have a one element and B have no element. They are not equal set. A is equals to A, B, C and B is equals to C, B, A. Both are equals because it has A and it also have A, B, B and C, C. Next, A is equals to N, I, L, E and B is equals to M, I, L, E. They are not equal. A is equals to E, A, T and B is equals to T, E, A. Both are equal. Next, A is equals to X such that X is an even number less than 4. B is equals to 2. Even number less than 4 is 2. So B is also 2. So this is equal set. A is equals to S, M, Q and B is equals to L, M, Q, S. They also are equal set. Now solve the question 4. Make a list of equivalent set from the following. First, A is equals to R I F E, B is equals to F I R E. Now come the elements of A and B. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Both are equal, so it is equivalent set. Next, C is equals to C A R. D is equals to A R C S. Now count the elements 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Both are not equal, so it is not equivalent set. Next, E is equals to A, B, C. F is equals to X, Y, Z. Now count the elements 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Both are equal, so it is equivalent set. Next, G is a set of counting number less than 13. S is a set of numbers of month in a year. Less than numbers of 13 will be 1 to 12. And the how many months in a year? 12. Both are equal. So, it is equivalent set. I is equals to 5. 55 and 555. J is equals to 5, 5, 5. 5, 5, 5. Now count the elements. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, both are not equal, so it is not equivalent set. Now we are going to read our next topic, subset. If each element of a set A is also element of another set B, then set A is called subset of set B. The symbol this is used to denote a subset. Thus, A is a subset of B means A is a subset of B. For example, D is equals to set water, soda, squash, milk, tea and coffee. W is a set of water, soda and squash. S is equals to water, soda, squash and cola. All element of set W are in set S and D. तमाम एलिमेंट जो सेट W के हैं वो S में भी हैं और D में भी हैं. सो W इज अ सबसेट ऑफ S एंड D. तो W सबसेट D और S का है. दिस इज रिटन एज W इज अ सबसेट ऑफ S एंड W इज अ सबसेट ऑफ D. इन द एग्जांपल S हैज अ एक्स्ट्रा एलिमेंट कोला. S इज हैज अ एक्स्ट्रा एलिमेंट कोला विच इज नेदर एन एलिमेंट ऑफ W और नॉर एन D. Cola is not an element of W and D, so S is neither a subset of W or D. So S is not a subset of W and S is not a subset of D because it has an extra element, that is cola. This can be expressed with the help of the symbol this and is for not a subset of. S is not a subset of W and S is not a subset of D. Now we are going to solve question 5. Find the relation between each pair of set A and B. Write the result symbolically. First, set A is equals to 1, 2, 3, 4 and up to so on. B is equals to 1, 2, 3 and 4. B is a subset of A because all the element of B is present in element of A. Next, A is equals to A, E, U and B is equals to set of vowels of English alphabets. Set of vowels of English alphabets is A, E, I, O, U. So, A and E, U is present in a subset of vowel alphabets. So, A is a subset of B. Next, A is equals to P, A, R and B is equals to R, P, A. Both set are equal. So, A and B are equal set. Next question 6. Write the missing element in each pair of set to make them equal. First, S, O, F, T. T, F, which element is missing? O. Write O on blank and complete the set. Next, A, E, T. T, E is missing, so write the E on blank and complete the set. Next question 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, which element is missing? 2, P, O, T, T, dash, P, which element is missing? O, T, O, P.